everyone, it's Christian from Multicolor Films. Just a quick message today. Thank you for all of the views you guys have been doing. I mean, 13 subs, not that much. But as always, tell people about Multicolor Films. As you guys saw probably in Obstacles, which is Event Night of the Hot Wheels 2018 Olympics, there was a quick shout out to Brock Beggs for commenting, viewing the videos, and the subscription. So if you guys want to be shouted out, just tell people about it and let us know in the comment section below. So thank you guys for the views and everything, and just tell people about Multicolor Films. We are going to be uploading way more consistently now, so you're welcome. And see you guys. And here is Event 10 of the Hot Wheels 2018 Olympics, time to race. Welcome all to Event 10 of the Hot Wheels 2018 Olympics. Today, it is the timed race. We have a pretty long and pretty cool track set up, and we'll see how long it takes the Olympian cars to get all the way to the finish. Let's start off with the Acuronal set. A pretty good start. A few seconds on him. It'll get down and it'll be 6.79 seconds. Now the J49 will be going. And he's down quick and 6.71 seconds. The Gazelle is going super quick. Can he beat the new world record? Yes, he can! He beats the world record and he has a 6.32 time. The power surge now. Going down quick, 6.72. Now Core Corvette, looking to beat Gazella's score. He won, but he did very well with a 6.39. Shelby Cobra takes about a second to get through that little hump there. It'll cost him 7.93. Split vision. Oh, the teddy bear decides to take a nap on the track. So it won't be an invalid chance for the split vision. He will get another chance, but I hope he can make it through. Can he? Looking with good speed down the hoop, bump. And it is invalid. And Celine can't even make it across the second 90-degree turn. The Acura NSX, 6.79 seconds. J49, 6.71 seconds. Gazella, 6.32 seconds. And we will be in first place. So the Gazelle will finish the Coral Corvette. We'll win second in the J49. We'll win third. And Carson Walker on the set by the Corvette, but Ruby and the Sun. We'll see you for the next event. Event 11, the Slide Race. Now, let's check out the overall standings.